Hola, me llamo Mohit y bienvenido a mi canal de YouTube. Confused, right? So it was Spanish which I learned from an institute in New Delhi. I left the institute in early 2018 after completing a basic A2 level. I tried to stay in touch with my Spanish, but obviously once you are out of that environment, it's really hard to cope up with things. I tried many ways, like I registered myself in their library, spent time reading books there, I even joined their WhatsApp group for day-to-day conversation, but couldn't maintain the consistency. Have you heard about those people who can only make things done when they are at the edge of the cliff? Yeah, I'm one of them and I know that. So I again registered for the daily exam for B2 level, thinking now I have spent money also and it will put a positive pressure on me. But you know what? Laziness can compete anything, literally anything. And the result was, I got failed in the written exam and even I didn't attend the oral exam. I watched videos on YouTube on how to practice Spanish.
Esta es la historia de Lola y Ana.
Hola.
Hola.
Me llama America. Soy de Sam.
Even I registered on many platforms for language exchange as well. But the motivation to practice it just faded away after a few days. It's been 3 years that I left Instituto Cervantes de Nueva Delhi, but I still feel the urge to bring command over my Spanish. So what's the plan now? I'm going to make a point in my bullet journal to practice Spanish 30 minutes every day. I know that's a bit tough, but that will happen from today onwards, because I'm making another commitment that I'll be publishing a 1 minute video in Spanish over this channel every week. So the first one is today in my broken Spanish. Hola, me llamo Mohit. Yo vivo en Nueva Delhi. Es la capital de la India. En Delhi hace frío y el clima es muy bien. Yo estudio español en el Instituto Cervantes de Nueva Delhi y completo nivel A2. Mis aficiones son escuchar a la música, salir con mis amigos y montar a la motocicleta. Me gusta cuidado de un jardín y me gustan leer los libros. Mi color favorito es marrón. Yo aprendo español porque quiero ir a España por viajar y me gusta la lengua también. Yo pienso que el español es muy fácil que otras lenguas. Quiero mejorar mi español, así que he decidido hacer los videos. Si usted practica también, cuéntame. Vamos a practicar juntos. Gracias por ver. Adiós.